All right, folks, the deck is Jeez, I already botched it. All right, folks, the deck is Arch Benedictus. That's not his name still. All right, folks, the deck is Archbishop Benedictus Miracle Priest. This comes courtesy of Dane, and the goal of the deck is to use Gadgets and Auctioneer and Nazbani Bloodweaver to draw through our deck, reduce the cost of every card in our deck so that we can play the Benedictus, steal our opponent's deck, and then continue playing every card until we beat the opponent with their own deck. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful. Arch Benedictus Bishop. Yeah, exactly. Everybody knows his real name. Hey, welcome, Mega Shock.
Tyranda versus Rexxar.
I'm acting on instinct.
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
Okay, we want to pull more of these.
Ah, I see you've brought guests.
Leftmost card was Mulligan.
Happy Midsummer Festival.
Ooh. I want both of these. Well, this is probably more important. It looks like Reno.
I could not resist Ajara's power. None can.
It just doesn't have the same ring to it as The Light Shall Burn You. Worst case scenario, I could use this to corrupt the insight. But I'm not actually in that much danger right now. Yep, now I can use that to corrupt the insight once I actually take enough damage for it to draw a card. Well, that's becoming alarming. Maybe not the one I want. Just need an auctioneer. Well, I need more than an auctioneer now. That was maybe not the best use of my resources. But I'm feeling kind of desperate at the moment. Hey, see you later, Element. Thanks for hanging out. Oh my god, these draws are horrendous. Really need a palm reading now. I'm gonna have a real hard time if they have a pressure plate. It's not snipe. Technically not dead yet.
I got the best deals anywhere.
I don't have enough money.
Almost got there.
It is finished. You win.
You hunt well.
Well met.
What did I just sit walking on?
What did I just read? Thank you, Mega Battle Jesus, for the 25 months. Appreciate that. We were playing some typo OP. The typo like metagame really like just skyrocketed when text to speech was re-enabled here. But thank you for that support. And we're playing a little bit of Miracle Priest, but with Benedictus to steal our opponent's deck.
Taranda versus Taranda.
Okay, definitely the mirror match, right?
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
So I think we just keep like palm reading and insight, right? And that's about it in terms of cards that we keep. Palm reading is good. Need the insight now. Hey, welcome, Rivix. Oh, dear God. Well, actually, it could be the Reno version. Maybe that would be fine. I like to keep Nazmani. Okay, it's not. Yeah, I could see Nazmani being somewhat useful as well. I'm in danger.
I could not resist Ajara's power. None can.
You're welcome, Seymour. I'll probably play the Relic Demon Hunter eventually, but I don't think it's one that's at the top of the list for the theory crafting, just because I don't know. I think there are more interesting things that I want to get done first, but I'll do it eventually. Alright, that's a pretty good hit. Even if they have a captain, everything dies here, including me. Here, have a shadow card. You're welcome. All right, I remain in danger. Honestly, a tempo Nazmani is more reasonable in this matchup, and like I could go Nazmani, copy it, start doing silly stuff. Expected more burst from a Shadow Priest by now? Yeah, I don't know what happened after their turn one. Did they just have a handful of Mind Blast, which is, like, its own concern? And maybe that's a good read to have? Fortunately, Desperate Prayer is, like, an anti-Mind Blast. The best top deck here? Probably any of the minions or Insight. Any of the minions other than Benedictus, of course.
We will feed on this well.
Now I need to top deck an Auctioneer or an Insight.
The shadow engulfs us. The shadow engulfs us.
Dead to Mind Blast. All right, Druid is some hopium.
I must protect the wild.
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
Keep this, pitch these two. I think Illuminate is another good card early on for this deck.
Okay. I see.
That's more cards for me to steal. Just saying. Okay, looking for an insight or another palm reading here. Maybe the resurrect so I can go with the preemptive Nazmani. The other ones are kind of yucky anyway, so sure. Like, I only have one resurrect, and having it at the bottom seems like it could come back to haunt me, so. Prestor Druid? Well, that is... What are you doing? Like, just across the board, what are you doing? That was weird for a number of reasons. Okay. Secondary win condition, maybe? If I just get, like, an early Nazmani? Why waste a weapon durability like that? Why waste the weapon at all? Is the real question. Its job is to break Twig. But yes, if they're going to play the weapon, then the follow-up question is also... Why? No. Never mind, the opponent's just good at the game. Got this ready for the res effect, which means we're just waiting on the auctioneer now. And this means they can't play alignment. God, this is so sad. Make sure to protect that guy at all costs. Welcome, Aya's Mudkips. I'm honestly considering buffing up the otter just so that I can heal off of the gift, but I'll probably just stop the hero powering now. And welcome, Jack.
I'm the Broodmother. Don't you ever forget.
Can't even target that. Well, I think I'm going to take enough damage for this to go off. I believe that is not a valid target. Yeah, well, what do you know? Aside from what is or isn't a valid target.
Must be the way.
All right, I've got three copies of Auctioneer in my deck, close to it at least, and two draws at it. I feel like they changed the code on immune without a patch note. Nope. Oh my god, we did it. Okay.
I got the best deals anywhere. We will feed on this well. We will feed on having a plan.
That's annoying. They probably want to play a poison seeds here. Blake Baron, thank you for the 15 months. Both. Depends on the time of day. I can steal that.
Yeah.
All right, we know they have a Tog in their deck still. You don't like it when someone steals your deck, do you?
Teranda versus Zyrella!
For the light, for my daughter!
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
Alright, keep this. And look for palm reading insights. Alright. Illuminate's helpful in maybe finding the insight. Assuming that means it's not Big Priest, but at least we get more cards to steal. Nice. These two are less important. Wait, maybe it is Big Priest. Never count it out. Ooh, okay.
We will feed on this well.
Oh, it's twice now that's happened. That's not bad. I just need a res effect, I guess.
Free of that blasted tower, behold.
Hey, welcome, Liguar. Fine. Just want to protect the other one. All right. Off we go.
I got the best deals anyway.
I really would like to find some more cost reduction, and that's why. I mean, I do have these two in hand still, so. Or they just don't clear, and we're also fine. I needed to be faster on that. Only friendly.
We will feed on this well.
we're just going for the play that makes this good enough. If I ever get to discover anything ever again. Decent hand. And since they're big priests, we get to resurrect all of these blood weavers, even if they do manage to clear this off somehow. And even if they clear the auctioneer, like, that's our least important minion right now. That's. We've got another one in hand. Sure.
The path is clear.
Fine.
For the will.
My hand is full.
I don't think I want to draw this turn. Go ahead and hit this now so that we can get the blood weavers back. There we go. Alright. A good mass res at least, or it eventually will be. Should we do it again?
I will defend the flame.
Queen Hajara demands your rebuke.
Let's pitch these two. Okay. Got an auctioneer. Just need like a low cost nose money. Insight, maybe? It says a chance at allowing us to draw at least. Let's do that. Although if this is Big Priest and this does allow me to heal, I've got big problems, I think. I might just use this to find a potential spell. This is nice. Okay. Holy nipple. Let's see what we get here. Silence a Neptulon? Silence of Blood of Gahoon. Hey, welcome, EAM. Oh, it's Reno. Oh my god. Okay. That's probably a good sign. Just draw here. And I get two cards, like three cards. Next turn I get at least one more. All right, if we can snag the Anduin, that can help us out quite a bit. Alright, we're in next turn, but I am overdrawing, and there's no way to avoid that. Okay, no Andy. That's fine. We'll figure it out. Don't burn the Benedictus, please. Thank you.
We will feed on this well. We will feed on this well. We will feed on this.
I hit the Benedictus once. There we go.
We will feed on this well.
Maybe a win condition.
We will feed
is your turn, opponent. Why do we even want their deck? Because my deck is gone. So I need somebody's deck. Hysteria. Mass hysteria.
The shadows grow short.
Lucky.
At last, a worthy disciple.
I don't know what's in their deck. Maybe a seance would be ideal. Or not play the auctioneer because I don't want to yet. I want to play them. I want to play all of my zero cost stuff and then the Kazaka's potion. I think I'm at a pretty severe disadvantage right now, though.
Well met.
Take this time to consider.
Oh my god, I want that so bad. Unfortunate that we missed on the Camellias. Leguar, thank you for the gifted sub.
Time has come to dethrone our former master.
Awesome. Stop it, please. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Oh no, this is going so horribly wrong. Yeah. Alright, maybe they have a psychic scream? Opium?
I'm
gonna overdraw here, but Oh no, this is so bad for me. Okay. I didn't have the payoff that I was hoping for. I needed to probably work the hysteria in there at some point. Magic in the wrong hands. Oh no! Oh god, they deserve to win this. Although they aren't hero powering. Okay, now they are. Yeah. Alright. No! They just all go phase two? Are you kidding me? Oh, man. Yeah, I should have played the hysteria on the confessor. That's my own fault. Alright, I'll be right back.
Anda versus
Anduin. All right, let's see if we can make another big priest miserable.
Light shall bring victory.
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
These are not the cards to do it. This is good into this, and then we either just protect it or find the resurrect. Or we just die on turn three, and that's a thing that happens too, so. You never know. Okay, not dying on turn three yet. That was a snap pick, which is kind of concerning. But double insight is awesome.
We will feed on this well.
Hey, GG, Pyro. That was a pretty absurd game, but a lot of fun. I think I want a Vivid Nightmare it, and then coin an insight.
I should thank you.
We will feed on this world.
Alright. Just hold here. Maybe play one? Let's play one. Get the discoveries out of the way, I suppose. I don't want to discover things, so that was my hesitation. I may have gone in on the bet a little bit too soon, on the Benedictus that is, because I started whiffing on my, well, no, I guess I only hit one of their cards, but it still decreased the probability of hitting the cards from my own deck, which are good. They never Shadow Essence into Nepchalon. I could have used the gift on a Nepchalon if they did, though, so it wouldn't have been that bad.
Blood for Gahoon!
Blood for Gahoon! Blood for Gahoon! Sanctuary!
really don't know how I'm going to find a win condition here, other than hope they have Neptulon. Or generate a Mind Blast, but I guess I have their Palm Readings as well. Okay, we're just winning a resource battle now. Or not. I think they have the Neptulon in hand. Otherwise, we're both just getting obscenely unlucky.
crush till he deals with spies.
That's a bit of a problem for me. Probably want to find an auctioneer off this.
Blood for Gahoon!
This is why I didn't silence the 3-2. I need the silences. Especially to clear these. Allows me to look at 3 cards. I need a shadow spell. I don't have one. That didn't make sense. Okay, maybe it did. Wait, that gives me an opening. Oh, that's a huge gift. both of those dying was a huge, huge oof for me.
Well met.
Almender, I give the 10 gifted subs. Alright, it pretty much relies solely on this one top deck. Don't always show up to your live streams, but I keep up with your YouTube as often as I can. I really enjoy your content. Well, thank you. Oh my god, that's... Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god. Whew. Thank you so much for the support, and glad you made it. Glad you're liking the YouTube. Go get him, Benny. Oh. Deck is exhausting sometimes. Alright, I need a moment after that one. I'll be right back. Let's get one more game. I'm actually at a 50% win rate. This is for a positive win rate with this deck.
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
If it's Pirate Warrior, I kind of just have to generate a Seance.
I see you've brought guests.
So they're roping turn one and they kept the leftmost card, so it's obviously Raid the Docks, right? Your quest. Yeah, predictable. This is going to be a really tough match to have any semblance of a chance at. Alright, I need to draw into Devour.
Grab your cutlass. Let's buckle swash.
Hey, congrats, Moro. All right.
We will feed on this world. We will feed on this world.
Oh my God, every time. If I have the auctioneer, if I hit the auctioneer, that would have been GG, but I didn't, so.
Pirates away! My clawing cutlass!
If they trade into this, it's over. Doesn't really matter what is drawn from here. Yeah.
It is finished.
All right. We're not ending on a Pirate Warrior game, especially that one. Okay, back to Bullying Priest, maybe? Let's look for insight. Unlucky, but I've got a couple draws at it. Hey, only needed one.
Happy Midsummer Festival. Happy Midsummer Festival.
What?
Pirates away!
Are they a rogue? Or just a pirate priest with no Benedictus? I think I can go in next turn.
Trust the pirate's code.
I think I have to go in next turn.
We will feed on this world.
Okay. sound worse. I was right! Now that's how you make predictions, chat. And they're going face. Outstanding. Because I've got this plus this next turn, even if they clear my important minions here. I feel like they've played like 15 cannons, but maybe I'm thinking of Blast Game. I don't want to go full Auctioneer if I hit it, so I'm going to do this first. Fantastic. It even works against aggro. Hey, welcome, Anarchy.